Welcome back, everybody. Twitch367 here, and today we're going to continue with episode 40 of our Borderlands 3 series here on the channel. Once again, if you guys want to interact with me or any of the members of the Discord, take a peek at the Discord link in the description. While you're down in the description, take a peek at all the other social media links, including the 10% off W link. Helps me out, helps out the company, and it's a great thing to do. That being said, I'm just going to kind of run through all of this again, because we have already done this, I believe. So, of course, he just happened to get that perfect shot on me. So let's look at the dots and get this guy behind us real quick.
Badass, you will know fear.
And just get rid of you. I was gonna say, this should all be new from here on out. So we are definitely pushing the enemies back. Get rid of you. Oh, Let's. How did a psycho get up there?
Another falls silent.
What do we got here? Nope. Maybe we can get some ammo.
A handy trick.
Okay, so this isn't too bad. Not sure why a psycho had a sniper, but hey, who am I to judge?
Thank you.
definitely check the rocket launcher. We don't really use those. Alright, let's spend one real quick. Wow, you do a lot of damage. So there's a bunch of these shotgun tanks I can definitely survive long enough. Get rid of Luke. All right, let's compare. Not as much damage. I think I'm good with the one I have. Snipers. Pistols. And then submachine gun. Oh, it's up there. Okay. I was just like, where is the thing at? Huh, surprised I didn't get another one. Hey, let's see if we can do it.
How? Tannis, the Vault Hunter cut off his iridium supply. Where's Troy getting that kind of power?
I have a theory, but you aren't going to like it, Lilith.
Tyreen, he's using Tyreen. He's leeching his own sister to keep charging Elpis. Vault Hunter, you have to take out Troy. It's the only way.
Man. I never thought that we were gonna have to fight Troy this early on. I mean, I say early on, but we're... Oh wow. We almost got him halfway. Take down even further. Thank you. Oh, I need to grab the health. Like, he's literally at a sliver. Alright, we have defeated Troy.
Powers never truly belonged to Troy, and now it seems they have found their rightful owner.
Maya had a plan all along. Those suit you, Ava.
But what about you?
It's over. That's what matters.
Yeah. Wow, look.
Beautiful. Terrifying, but beautiful nonetheless.
Here, Ava. You take it. Well, where do you want to go? Did it, Troy. Now let's finish this together.
He completely absorbed him.
Do you feel that? There's a god waking up beneath our feet, and we just took off its chains. Soon the destroyer will be free. Once I leech it, I'll be the only star left in the sky.
Superfans? Or not. That's just something people say. Game over, bitches!
I was gonna say, I'm like, is that really it?
It actually worked!
You catch on quick. Good save.
What's happening?
The great vault is opening. Pandora. Pandora is the great vault.
Hello? Hello? Is anyone there? What have you done? The universe is doomed!
Whose echo is that?
Vault Hunter, check it out.
Well, if you guys did enjoy, be sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe if you have not already. Next episode, we will kind of just continue along and see what we can actually do / get done. And yeah, we'll go from there. With that, hope you guys have a great day. I will see you in the next one. See ya.